Hi, I'm Sullivan. Today we will start episode without the classic introduction. I decided to encourage my viewers to join and play Crazies together. I'm currently using the CryMPNet client. All you need to do is download the client and select the folder where the game is located, and it's ready. Then you will see a 32-byte Crazies icon on your desktop. You don't have to register with the client, but thanks to it, you can keep track of your statistics. I encourage you to play together and expand our community with new players. Together, let's show that Crazies is alive and doing great. Let Crazies be like a battlefield game, where there will be a lot of players and the fight will be fierce and the map will go up in flames. Of course, there are many things you can do it. For example, use various tactics such as ramming a car. Doing kamikaze. Blow up your opponents. You can make traps. Or playing sniper from the Sniper Elite game. You can experiment with vehicles. Or boxing with other players. There are many possibilities, and the more of us there is, the more fun. Place my channel to promote Crazies multiplayer. My goal is to show that Crazies is holding up. Nice to leave a comment, a thumbs up or a subtitle. Then my videos reach a wider audience and we promote Crazies together. That's all for my part. This site was Sullivan. See you soon. For now.